this one that daddy is reading book now in the parlor. Daddy will come and tell me to go and sweep and clean the house. Me, I don't want to clean anything. I want to have fun. I want to rest. What will I do now? I need to do something. I don't want to sweep and clean the house today. I think I have an idea. Let me try it out.
Yes, Daddy.
When did it start? It started this afternoon.
It.
And you did not tell me to find you some drugs to use.
I wanted to tell you, I forgot. It.
You, this boy, you want to kill me in this house? What will I do now? When I told you several times, when you are not feeling well, you should let me know. Now you are coughing. And you know the issue of COVID-22
what?
Was around. Let me go and get you something to drink. Let me get you some drugs so that you use. And get better. I'm coming. Wait for me. Give me 2 minutes.
Okay, Daddy. What? How fast do we hear of this?
When you take this, you will feel better.
Okay, Daddy.
Tuna,
Daddy,
this is testosterone, and this is leploploploplopine. You take 2 testosterone and 2 leploploplopine, and you take this warm water. I guess you will feel better. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, now take
it. I will take them.
Very good. Drink it. You will feel better, my son. My one and only son. I don't want anything to happen to you. The only problem I have now is that now that you are sick, how I will have to sweep the whole house myself. That's my problem right now. And I don't think you are going to get better today. So I don't have any option. I need to sweep the whole house now. The house is tattered and dirty. The whole television is dirty. So you should stay where you are right now. Let me go and get you a blanket so that you can come and sleep. Rest, my son.
Tuna, Tuna. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you very much, Daddy.
Tuna, Tuna.
What?
Tuna?
Yes, Daddy.
Why are you still there? Come to the big chair and lie down. Come to this place.
Okay, Daddy.
Sorry, my son. Take this blanket now and cover up yourself so you will feel warm and you won't cough again. You won't feel any cold. Trust me. Take this. Good boy. Cover up yourself. So now, I want you to cover up yourself and sleep peacefully. Enjoy your sleep. Nobody will disturb you. Let me clean the house. When I'm done with cleaning the house, I will prepare you a very good food. Okay, Tuna? Yes, that's my boy. Please, don't fall sick. I don't have money to take you to the hospital. Okay?
Okay, Daddy. Thank you, Daddy.
Good. That's my boy.
You know you can be prosecuted for that.
Okay. So, what will I do now? Okay. Let me first of all start sweeping the whole house now. No problem. Tuna, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling better, Daddy.
You are feeling okay, right? Good. You feel better, my son. Tuna.
Everything. It's time to clean the television.
Yes.
Tuna?
I'm sorry, Daddy.
What did you just do now?
I'm sorry, Daddy.
You are laughing.
I didn't mean to laugh, Daddy.
I knew it. I knew you are well. I knew you are just claiming to be sick all this while, so that I will clean and sweep the house for you. Right? You are claiming to be a smart boy. But I just kept quiet and I was watching you. So you think you are smarter than me. Tuna, calm down.
Daddy, please. I won't do it again.
Come down here. Do this. Nincompoop. Calm down.
Okay then.
You want to claim that you are smarter than me, right? I will teach you a lesson.
Daddy, please. I will not do it again.
So, Tuna, it is all a lie.
Daddy, please.
You wanted to escape from cleaning the house, sweeping the house, then you claim to be sick.
Daddy, please. I won't do it again, Daddy.
I brought water for you. I brought medicine for you to use. I helped you in cleaning and sweeping the house. I was even preparing to prepare you a very good meal, a delicious food. And you started laughing. You see? My God is a living God.
It's the devil's work.
Shut up your mouth. Lie down.
Daddy, please.
Lie down now.
What's up, everybody? Thank you for watching this funny Tuna and Daddy comedy video. Please subscribe, like, and share our comedy video. Thank you.